now, after we cut each tooth, now we are going to clear each tooth from the mesial side and distal side in order to have the ability to just move it the way that we want. Distal, mesial, rotate it, whatever it needs in the setting. So just I'll just clean each tooth from the mesial side and distal side and just make it free to move it. I'm going to use a plaster bare, and of course you should wear your protection eyes. This is the tooth number 41 that we are going to extract. So now I'll just use the start thing. Check the occlusion. Just I'll draw a line for the midline. course, in this case, I will not be able to just get the midline. So, just I'll go where the space is available. You should go on the numbers. Either you can go from one side to another side or from the middle. It depends on the way that you are using. For me, I noticed that there is here more space for two tooth, so I'll just start from this side. Each tooth you finish, you just fix it with wax. Of course, this is the tooth that we extracted already, so I'm going to just discharge it, and I'm just continue doing the other tooth. Always check the occlusion during your work. Of course, the midline is little shifted, so it's okay. at the end here we find it's like small space. We have one option, just to divide, just make little spaces between the tooth. So it's, and we look to the curve of the interior to check if everything is okay. I think we have a nice case after treatment, after that extraction. So just final waxing and again, this is the case. It's finished now, and that's it.